हाई, माई नेम इज़ गौरव शर्मा एंड आज हम दियो दी ऑर्गेनिक विलेज रिजॉर्ट मुक्तेश्वर में खड़े हुए हैं. सो टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट दियो इज दैट वी आर सिचुएटेड 50 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम नैनीताल. दियो दी ऑर्गेनिक विलेज रिजॉर्ट इज स्प्रेड इन 25 एकर्स एंड वी ओनली हैव 5 रूम्स इन द मिडल ऑफ एन ऑर्चर्ड. We have a farm to table concept where we grow all our vegetables and fruits within the resort. Now we'll be taking you to our horticulture section or the orchard which we've recently set up and we've set up an organic apple orchard with state of the art technology and we've imported a lot of new varieties from other countries such as Italy and France. So we'll take you around, let's see. So welcome, we are right now standing at the Dio organic apple orchard and as you can see in the background the trees are laden with apples and this is the right time to be harvesting the fruit. In 2017 I left my job and came back home to join my father's business. Also I was looking for different opportunities and what to do next to, you know, engage myself into something different so that could benefit me and also the society. Then I slowly started paying attention to my old orchard in Mukteshwar which was in a very bad state and was filled with old varieties which were not suitable for the market. And then after a little research I also went to Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir where I saw there was, you know, excellent work being done by the young people on specific crops such as apple and pears and peaches. So then I decided that this model could be repeated here in Uttarakhand and we have the same potential, maybe more, and this could come as a life-saving opportunity for people who are coming back to their states such as Uttarakhand in these times when COVID is troubling everybody. So this could come as a livelihood to so many people. And to tell you a little more about the orchard, so we planted this orchard in 2018 February. I planted myself and you can see it's almost over 2 years old orchard and this is already bearing fruit which is of such a good quality. So if you can see closely the quality of the apple here, this variety here is known as the Galas or the Redlam Galas. This is one of the most popular varieties in USA. And also to emphasize that we are 100% certified organic and we've been practicing organic farming since the past 4 years. And we are proud to say that we are the only first or maybe the only few who have been certified organic apple producers in the state of Uttarakhand. So we are actually here situated at 6800 feet in Mukteshwar. This place is particularly known as Sarga Khet and we've done quite a lot of research on this for the past 3 years. We have around 12 varieties here and this was a demo model, a model block, a test orchard. So as which variety will be performing best here and according to that we have selected and funneled down to certain varieties which will be perfect for this region. I've been in regular touch with the progressive farmers and growers of Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir and I've been frequently visiting Himachal Pradesh and also staying there learning about this specific precision farming and how to go organic about it because this is the first time in the country. And earlier we used to, if you go by the traditional method of farming, wo ek ekad mein lagbhag 250 se 300 paude aate the. And now because this is a high density plantation, this is state of the art technology, we are able to plant 1000 trees in 1 acre of land and one tree will bear up to 30 kgs of fruit within third year or 3 years of plantation. And this fruit, if you look at, ye aram se market mein, at least this will sell up to 80 to 100 rupees. So if you multiply and do simple mathematics, your yield will come up approximately 30 to 25 to 30 tons per acre. And you can multiply it simply by the rate by which you can sell it by a kilo. So this model, which he has set up for other people to follow us, we've done their part of research so that they can increase their yield, they can increase their revenue and which will help them sustain here and not let them go for looking for opportunities in other states. This will help the youth to retain here in the state and earn more money than they are earning working in other states and proudly saying that they are organic farmers.